self-popping slime.
Hey guys!
Welcome back to our channel. I'm Mary.
I'm Izzy.
And today we're going to be doing a gallon of Pop Rock slime versus
1 gallon of Pop Rock slime.
So we saw this on Instagram and it looks so cool, so we wanted to try it out. So we have some Pop Rocks, and basically all you do is you pour it onto your slime and it starts popping, and it's so satisfying and cool. So we wanted to try it out. And also we're using Coloration's gallon of glue because we couldn't find any Elmer's. Elmer's, what's going on? You need to hook us up with some glue because we're running out. And also we have some already made Borax because we ran out of time. We just haven't gotten to the store yet. We're running out of everything today. So the ingredients we have today is a gallon of Coloration glue. And
you're about to say Elmer's.
I know. Only.
Even though it has like candy, it's not edible when you put it outside. Yep. You could eat Pop Rocks alone, but never in slime. That's bad.
Yep. And also, this slime will, the Pop Rocks will start to deactivate slime. That's what candy does to slime. But it's still super fun to play with. It's just gonna get sticky. Yeah. I need to make this. Now I'm ready. You ready, Izzy?
Yep.
Okay, let's race!
It's really clear.
One thing I like about Coloration, it's super clear. Oh my god.
I dropped it. I dropped my activator. Mom, can you pick it up for me?
Coloration isn't a bad glue. I just think people prefer Elmer's more than Coloration.
Because they like never use Coloration.
Yeah,
because
Elmer's
and they trust.
Because Elmer's is known as the perfect glue for slime.
The number one t-shirt.
Actually, Coloration's is way clearer than Elmer's. So now the next step is to activate it.
So we have pre-made Borax. Isn't that so cool? For we could, I thought it was slime.
So we can never mix our Borax wrong. Yeah. And it's actually called Magic Slime Activator.
Hey.
Oh my god. The whole top to it fell.
Oh, mine.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna pour some in and then mix it.
I don't think it's coming out.
Here, why don't you just pour some of this? We'll just use that one until we get the other one figured out.
Ooh, it's already coming to slime.
Oh my god, this box smells good. No, it really smells like a fruit.
It smells like
scented. Pop-pops? No, it smells scented like strawberries.
Oh, it is.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Why do we have rock, paper, scissors under the activator?
I know. Guys, that's how we solve everything. Okay, so now I'm going to move with my hand, and we got this one open, so I'm going to pour some on. Ooh, it's so cold. It looks like water, but it's not water, guys. Oh, wow. This is so clear.
Whoa.
I haven't made slime this clear in a while.
The Borax is making it into like little strips.
Yep.
Do you feel that too?
Yeah.
It's like, feels kind of weird though.
Yeah.
Can you add something to mine?
Guys, look how clear this is. It's so clear. You guys see me stretching it up so high?
Look, me.
Wow. We got it all activated. It is a teensy bit yellow because we ran out of the Borax stuff. So we used the teensy bit of time we had left, like a drop for each. So Now we're going to be adding in our Pop Rocks. But first, it's time for the best part. Let's play with it before the candy deactivates it. I stretch slime like this, and you stretch slime like that. And your point is exactly? Okay, guys, look at the slime. It's so clear and so cool.
And I poke slime like this, Mary.
And I poke slime like this.
On this side!
It does look
oh,
like
a no, it does go bigger! This side's going bigger.
Okay.
Oh,
look!
Whoa!
Whoa!
Okay. Whoa! Whoa! That didn't last very long.
But you know I hate when bubbles don't last that very long. But then like you huge. Can see how huge they are. Wanna add in the Pop Rocks now, Ace?
Sure. Hey guys, so now we're gonna add the Pop Rocks.
Okay. Whoa. This one's not crushed. So satisfying, guys.
So super satisfying.
Oh wow, this slime actually smells so good.
This time I'm gonna taste some.
Kaka?
A little too much.
The Pop Rocks pop in your mouth.
You hear it? I still have it in my mouth.
Went all the way over there. Wow.
The sound is just like in my ears.
Like self-popping slime.
Ah. Or...
Did you hear that?
It gets louder when she does that, guys.
Do it again, Miss. I think mine is done popping. Keep playing with yours, Izzy. I have basically all pink, so mine just turned pink.
her. You feel mine's a little bit floppy. Wow, yours isn't that sticky.
Ooh. Do you think I can make a popping bubble? Oh, I think it's done, but let me try. Hurry up before it's done. This is satisfying.
I made one.
Whoa, isn't this so cool, guys? And you can just add a little activator again to turn your slime back to slime.
Bye!